And we're after plays on the weak and unprepared. I'd advise you to take this as a warning.
Well, if we just decided to take that as our walking papers.
You are, of course, free to do that, Mr. Hayes. You will, however, do it without the assistance of my horse on which you sit. Am I clear, gentlemen?
We'll keep on. But we want to split the pay that's due them instead.
Done. Now, we got distance to cover. Our man makes it to the low country, we'll likely never see him again.
You wouldn't catch me complaining about that.